Welcome to GV Mobile Plus 2.0, the latest version of the original Google Voice app for iPhone. This version of GV Mobile Plus brings a new interface, more call options, and even a picture messaging feature to Google Voice on your iPhone. GV Mobile Plus brings all of Google Voice to your iPhone or iPod Touch. You can search your voicemail and SMS messages, star, block, or spam messages, see voicemail transcriptions highlighted as they play back, and send text messages to up to 5 recipients at once. When you launch GV Mobile Plus, you'll see your Google Voice inbox as a scrolling list. There's an easy-to-access search box at the top to help you find exactly the message you're looking for, and an icon next to each list item that tells you if it's a text, voicemail, or recorded call. The 20 most recent messages are shown right away, and you can refresh the list by pulling it down. To see older messages, you can easily pull up at the bottom. Tapping an item will open it, letting you read or play it, as well as giving you buttons to call or text the associated number, and an arrow button that brings up a whole screen of management options. Back on the main screen, the three buttons at the bottom let you switch to other Google Voice folders, send a text message, or place a call. Let's start with the dialer. Here, you can easily dial a number just like you would in the iPhone's native phone app, complete with contact number matching and a searchable contact list. You'll see your available calling credit in the top left, and you can use the Call Method button to choose whether you want GV Mobile Plus to dial directly from your iPhone, have Google Voice call you on any of your account's lines, use another dialer app like Talkatone or Groundwire, or even connect your call using just DTMF tones for when you don't have any data access. Back on the main screen, the text messaging button will let you send text or picture messages to up to 5 people at once. Just pick a name from your contact list or type in a number, then type some text or add a picture. That's right. Even though Google Voice doesn't support picture messaging, GV Mobile Plus will send one anyway. Your recipient will get a link to your picture as a text message. Speaking of messaging, GV Mobile's other big new feature is push notifications for new messages. When a new message comes in, you'll get an alert even if the app isn't running. Just be sure you follow the directions to get it set up. There's a lot more to GV Mobile Plus, from multiple account support to full management of your Google Voice settings to lots of customizations of how the app works. Explore the app. You'll quickly see why GV Mobile Plus is a must-have tool for any serious Google Voice user.